This is bound. The aim of this piece was for the hair to look really alert and like it was maybe like looking for danger or like playful. I wanted it to be bright and bold, so a bit like the Highland cow. I wanted the background to be as minimal as possible, so I've added some drips and kind of given it a little bit of atmosphere, like it's kind of fading in and out. But I kind of wanted the focus to be on the subject rather than a background. So that's why it's quite still, and all the action is over on the hair. So if you have a look really close up, there's tiny, tiny details. One of my favourite things to paint on hairs, I've done a couple of hairs before, is the whiskers, and I always leave them till last. So I paint the rest, and I always look forward to the bit where I put the whiskers in, because it seems to pull the whole thing together and make it just look really sweet and realistic. So if you have a closer look, there's all these gorgeous colours, but there's tiny, tiny little hairs, which is always really fun to paint. I always really enjoy those really delicate bits to work on. We've got magentas and prussians and some turquoises, some sap greens, Windsor greens. And again, like with a lot of this work, I like to add quite a contrast to give it a bit more form. So I like to have really dark sections where I'll maybe add black to the colour. But a lot of the highlights, I try and use a very bright titanium white. And I feel like with this quite still background, these colours really jump out. And that's also down to the lovely coat of gloss that I put on them as well, which really draws out the colours. So this one is also available as a print.